According to Dr. Manhattan, none of the magicians in the DC universe actually use magic. One of the most powerful characters in the comics history displays his full power in Doomsday Clock comic series. The series bridges the gap between the DC universe and the world of Watchmen. The failure of the New 52 prompted DC editorial to reboot the universe once again with the DC Rebirth initiative. This in turn led into Doomsday Clock, a convergence of the DC and Watchmen universes in which Batman encounters Rorschach, Lex Luthor meets Ozymandias, and the entire story seems to boil down to a showdown between Superman and Dr. Manhattan. Manhattan, who perceives time in a non-linear fashion, is unable to see past this meeting, leading him to assume only two terrifying outcomes. Either Superman destroys him or he destroys everything. In Doomsday Clock number 9, Dr. Manhattan defends himself against an attack from dozens of superheroes, including the magic-based members of the Justice League Dark. After Green Lantern's attack fails miserably, Zatanna and Constantine attempts to burn and freeze Manhattan. Manhattan muses as the League's attacks serve as little more than an annoyance. He further observes that the team is harnessing the scraps of creation. Manhattan's observations that magic is merely left over from the creation of the universe is appropriately chilling. Not even the most powerful sorceress in the DC universe can hurt him. But it's especially noticeable when he can't see the future. Before he became the most powerful being in the Watchmen universe, indeed the only superhero who actually has powers, John Osterman was a scientist. After all, magic in the DC universe would certainly be a new sight for him. While the Marvel universe has multiple scientific explanations for sorcery, magic in the DC universe isn't meant to be understood, merely to be used to see the truths about the world. Doomsday Clock proves that Dr. Manhattan is so far removed from the ordinary world that he can perceive what others can't, even powerful magic users. For Manhattan, there exists a scientific explanation for everything. The downside of this phenomenal power in Watchmen is his gradual disconnect with human emotion. But this quality is what makes Dr. Manhattan the perfect scientist. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.